gosh, guys, I just opened this and it smells so good. It smells like strawberry jam. And look at that bottom. Let's take it out. We could be.
Metallic, so it looks so nice. ASMR. Okay, guys. So this one was so nice. Oh, this is so good. Whoa, this is so sick. Okay, this one was just as good as this one. Oh my gosh! Little slime pack rainbow glitter! Gosh, that looks so nice. Guys, oh, I can't wait. Oh my gosh, guys, I just opened this and it smells so good. It smells like strawberry jam. And look at that bottom. Let's take it out. Whoa, this is so good. Oh, isn't it?
nice. It's so stretchy. And the poking sounds a bomb. ASMR. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so nice. So I give this one a thumbs up, just like everything else, 2 thumbs up. So inside.
Okay, let's get something else. Wow, that's all the slimes.
Oh god. Slimy soda slime pack. Cherry cola? What? This sounds interesting. Ask for your parents' permission. Before you use this. Oh my gosh, it smells like cherry soda. It's like, you know those gummy sodas? It smells just like this. Oh. It's a little sticky, but it's okay.
Definitely smells like slimy soda.
So nice. Okay,
anything else?
There's no more packs, but... Oh my gosh, guys, look! An Orbeez squishy thing. Stress ball, that's what it's called. I was like, oh gosh. Oh, I thought it was just like that. So satisfying.
Behind you.
Unicorns!
Who loves unicorns? Who loves slimes and squishy?
Me! And it smells so good and it's like so soft.
You're putting slime all over it.
Oh. But that is so nice. And there's like one more thing in here. And it's a lollipop!
Yummy!
So yummy. And I think that's... Oh wait, this is it. Oh wait. Yeah, I think that's all. And if you want any of these stuff, you can only get them at Target.
Show us, baby. Mm-hmm. So, make your own squishy art.
Make your own slime bundle. Make your own lip kit. Make your own, what is that?
Bath bombs.
Bath bombs, and make your own slime kit. And I have this one. This one here.
So,
yeah.
Go to Target. You want this.
Uh-huh. And can you read this?
Hey, y'all. Karina Garcia here. What's poppin'? If you're opening the slime box up, first of all, hey boo, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Second, I hope you like slime. You're one of the first to try my new line of pre-made slimes that are available now exclusively at Target. I'm so excited to share these slimes with you. We've been working hard to create unique slimes that stretch, have delicious scents, and the coolest textures. They definitely do. You can collect all 16 of Craft City's 30-ounce slimes. Trade with your friends, you name it. There's more Craft City fun to come. Tag your favorite slime with the hashtag, #CraftCityLife, and let me know what slimes you want to see next. I was born to create, and so are you. Thank you for all your love and support. Hugs and kisses, Karina.
Thank you, Karina. XOX. You guys, so we're at Target, just like the note said. Karina Garcia slimes or other things are only at Target, so we're gonna try to find those stuff. So,
following you. Yeah. Look at all these goodies.
Yeah. Oh, look, guys. We found a JoJo slime. That's cute.
Bobby's adventure to find Craft City at Target begins
now.
Give me a little dance move. Did you find it, Chloe?
You found it!
We found Karina Garcia's slime kit. Mission complete.
Can you check if there's like any more things there? Because I'm like
the smallest thing. Oh, look, Chloe, Osmo.
Oh, Osmo.
Hi, Osmo. Found Osmo's genius kit.
Oh, look, we found jelly bubbles.
And Chloe's jelly bubbles.
We're finding everything that I have in the video.
Yes,
wait,
Chloe's
Orbeez. Can you take that slime thing out and just like find it?
No.
No.
We just have this slime kit. And that's it. Mission complete. Say bye.
Bye. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and also comment. Bye.